Good day, YouTube. It is the 8th of May, 2023. This is my mystery machine, the Scooby-Doo van. It is a 1965 Ford Econoline Supervan. It was one of 500 Supervans built in 1965. The Supervan came with a heavier suspension, Ford 9-inch rear end, the big block 6-cylinder, in this case a 240, and it was extended, so the old van... The smaller vans end about here, and then this has like 18 inches added on, and it utilized the pickup taillights instead of the round taillights. So quite a bit of difference between the regular van and the super van. We've got the van out today. We just came back from the car wash and got the tires and white walls all cleaned up and stuff kind of for the year. But it's going to get a photo shoot today with a Daphne character. So we're just waiting for them to arrive. We're gonna pull this around front and get ready for a photo shoot. And I just thought I'd video part of the photo shoot because I don't get to video much about my van because I do music out of the van and it's copyright issues, so it doesn't get any attention. So get this on YouTube for fun. You can zoom through the photo shoot if you want, in case it's boring, but I just thought I'd post a video on the mystery machine. It's a big part of what I do all summer long, especially, and it got requested again to do a photo shoot, so it gets a couple of them a year, so stay tuned for photo shoot 2023.
Okay, so, look like yeah,
all right, Mystery Machines photo shoot. It's the 8th of May, 2023. I don't typically get to video things involving the van because the van usually involves things with music and we have copyright issues with that. So it's kind of fun to have something that the van does that we could actually share. So we have Daphne character in the van. Somebody just do what they want. It's kind of fun.
Ha ha ha!
out like this way?
Yep.
Okay. Like this, maybe? Or cross or not cross?
It's so trying to rain right now. It's really cold.
Okay.
It's supposed to be 85 by the end of the week. Sunny, but it's not great right now. But the light seems pretty decent. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Appreciate the comments. Subscribe if you haven't already. We'll catch you on the next video.